Hey, dag Salen. Yo, let's go, man. Hey.
Rock it, baby.
Come on, man. Hey, we're going to get to that bowl.
Yeah.
That bowl. Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's do it all. Hey, we're going to get that one game at a time.
No doubt. That's all I can do.
But let's go.
With Atlanta tied for the lead in the NFC South, beating San Francisco was crucial to Devontae Freeman's Super Bowl dreams.
Freeman, first and goal, touchdown Atlanta. Freeman just ripped it right up the middle.
Let's go. Oh, you see that? There you go. Baby. Let's go.
Huh? He said the next time you're rocking like that, he's going to throw it on you.
Andy, I gave it to Andy. Nah, he was talking about the celebration. The celebration. But I gave the ball to Andy. He was like, because he got a baby coming.
He having a baby today. His baby might be today.
Oh, he's a retreat. So you gave it to him?
Yeah.
That's dope.
Yeah.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's keep it up. Let's keep it up.
And now all of a sudden Atlanta's looking at second and goal. Freeman tries to sneak it in, and 49ers say the ball is out.
Boom!
Hey, that's my ball.
Oh, I was there.
That's my ball.
I was there.
Gene Steratore says it belongs to San Francisco.
Yeah, but this big field. I know you.
You're good. Hey.
Tacklers. First guy was Lynch. Second guy Tart. Third guy Robinson. The hat trick. They went 0 for 3.
When you get a fumble, bro, that's the only way you come back for something like that, bro.
Got two more, Andy.
I know. I want some more.
Man, you in there.
Appreciate
that, ball, man.
Appreciate it. Start with y'all, man.
We're doing it for you, man.
Appreciate it. Appreciate it. And we're going to keep getting better.
We are.
Last year around it, right, where we at right now, we're way fresher. Congratulations.
Awesome,
I hope you have it today.
Appreciate you giving me a call.
Thank you, man. No problem. Anytime.
Something I can show my baby girl.
Yeah.
In like 10 years.
Oh, you having a girl?
Mm-hmm.
Dang.
Yeah.
10 years, she'll understand.
Yeah, sure.